Former Southern Provincial Councillor Pasadeya Papewardhana convened a media briefing today.
Nalin Bandara, the former Deputy Minister of Law and Order, not once but twice without revealing any names, have made statements indicating that I have some form of connection with Markandure Madush. We remain calm and patient. However, I decided to respond to this matter. Firstly, they spread rumours that Markandure Madush was apprehended in Dubai with Lakshman Yapa's son. Both my elder and younger siblings are residing in Sri Lanka, and so am I. This is something done intentionally. Secondly, the passport was prepared by him, and he also attended my wedding. So I only challenge him. The MP is in Parliament. The CID is under the purview of the government. So is the FCID, and at present, Madush has also been apprehended. So I request that you prove all of this information and allegations levelled against me. If you prove that there is a connection or a link between me and Madush going beyond politics, I will voluntarily top the death penalty list of President Maithripala Sirisena. I will also send a letter of demand and obtain legal advice regarding the embarrassment and disgrace caused by this. Thirdly, we have learnt friends of several politicians connected to the UNP of the Matra district and beyond were at the party held in Dubai. This is an attempt to mislead the public by diverting the finger that is being pointed at them.